Parametric block assist command converts dynamic blocks to BricsCAD's superior parametric blocks. In most common cases, the following dynamic block features are supported for conversion: flip action, visibility action, one grip move and one grip stretch actions, array action, alignment action, lookup action, and block table features. This is an office floor plan from a client, and a number of dynamic blocks are used in this drawing. There is a door block, chair block, etc., with parameters and actions defined. When you click on the door block, you will get flip grips using which you can flip the door about the vertical and horizontal axis. You will also get one click move grip using which you can move the door to a desired location. When you click on the chair block, you will get one click move grip as well as a visibility grip using which you can switch between different chair blocks. Now, let's convert these dynamic blocks to BricsCAD parametric blocks using parametric block assist command, which is a new feature in BricsCAD V23. Now let's launch parametric block assist command. Just type PB using the keyboard. You can see P block assist, which is an alias of parametric block assist command. Give enter. Now you can see the parametric block assist dialog box. Over here, all the dynamic blocks in this drawing is shown. You can select the desired dynamic block to be converted as BricsCAD parametric block. I'll click on select all. Now the office chair block and the door block is selected. In the output options, you can convert blocks to this file, or you can export blocks to individual files in a folder. If you choose this option, the converted parametric blocks will be saved as drawing files in a folder shown here. This folder can be changed if required by clicking on these three dots. By default, the block name suffix will be underscore pblock. This can be changed if required. In the details section, you can see a short description regarding the conversion. Now, I'll click on convert blocks to this file. Also, make sure that replace block references option is checked. When this option is checked, the block references of the dynamic blocks will get replaced with the corresponding versions of the parametric blocks. Next, click on Convert to Block Definitions button. Now we have got the message that created block definition of the door parametric block and replaced 14 references, and created block definition of the office chair parametric block and replaced 154 references. Now let's test these parametric blocks. Click on the door block. You can see flip lines instead of flip grips. You can perform flipping using the properties panel. Click on the properties panel. At the parameters section, you can see flip state 1 and flip state 2. Click on flip state 1 and select flipped. You can see that it will get flipped about the vertical axis. Click on flip state 2 and flipped. Now it got flipped about the horizontal axis. You can select more than one dose at a time and perform flipping. When you click on the chair block, you will not see the visibility grip because all the chair blocks are converted as parametric blocks. You can control the visibility states using the properties panel. Just click on the visibility 1 option in the parameters section and you can choose from different chair models. This can also be done for more than one chair blocks. You can see that all the selected chair blocks got changed. You can perform one grip move action in both cases. Hence, when you use a dynamic block in BricsCAD, each dynamic block feature is reconstructed to BricsCAD parametric block feature. This completes the tutorial on parametric block assist command in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.